Hello, my name is Epi, and welcome back to Astroneer. Hooray, the sun is rising, this is good, because at the end of the last episode, my truck ran out of... Why is the solar panel not opening up? This is... Can I maybe drive you just a tiny bit? Yes, don't get stuck between those. Alright, that's easy. Alright, now it got just a little bit charged, this is good. Now come on, easy, forward, yes. Awesome. Yeah, I am on the way. No. Oh, dang it, this is not good. I am on the way to the North Pole of the Tundra planet. And yeah, the main problem is to get some charge for the rover, because the closer we get to the North Pole, the lower the sun is, and yeah, then we are in trouble. We are in trouble indeed. So I'm not quite sure what I will do at best. I need to continue that way. I think I will drive up there. Also, I need to make sure that I don't lose my base. I always need to make sure that I can return back to the base, otherwise it would be bad. I think it would be really bad to get lost on the Tundra planet. The moon was okay. The moon was relatively small, but the Tundra planet is large. The Tundra planet is large indeed. Right, let's continue a bit this way. Alright, here I can still charge the batteries, that's good. Guess North is still that way. Huh, I'm a little bit concerned about driving down there. Is there a way down? Is there a safe way down? There's also a challenge here on this planet. Yeah, maybe I can drive down here. It's risky, but in the worst case, I hopefully can find some power bubbles and load them on the truck. All right, so there seems to be some sunlight, hopefully, and I'm still carrying around this egg of a zebra. A zebra's egg. Oh dear. This is pretty cool. I also have another egg at the... Ooh, there's another crash chip. That's pretty cool. Okay. Are we north? No, this way. Okay, this is interesting. Okay. Cool. Oh dear. This is maybe not that cool. Well, I think I can get down there. Snowboarding. Right. North is still... Oh! Ha! Have you seen this? We found the North Pole. Right here. Look at this. There's the North Pole. Alright. I am. Yes. Here is the North Pole. This is awesome. Cool. We made it to the North Pole. This was not as dramatic as I anticipated, but yeah, this what's this thing called? The beacon. The beacon marks the North Pole. This is awesome. Alright. Cool. And wait, we need to do this right. No. We need to grab you and build a little pillar. Alright, this. Okay, the North Pole is more over here. So let's... do this. No. Still the North Pole. Yeah, the North Pole's up there. This is cool. Alright, let's put the beacon up here. Cool. This is cool. Awesome. Okay, this marks the North Pole. Can I now make this thing a little bit more beautiful? Can I increase the... Well, now it's a little bit... I don't want to bury the beacon. Yeah, maybe like this. Cool. The North Pole. The North Pole, everyone. This is a great thing, I would say. Right, come on, get up there. Right, let's climb up there again. Do you know I can't get up there anymore? Alley-oop. Good. Awesome. Nice. I am standing on the North Pole. Cool. Okay, what's next? No? Okay, yeah. This is really the North Pole. Cool. Okay, now we'll go back to the rover, and then I need to decide what I will do next. I mean, the North Pole is pretty cool, but not as interesting as I hoped. Well, fortunately, we can't really look up straight into the sky. It would be really cool when I could really look up into the sky and see, because then I think the stars would rotate around us, and yeah, we can see this. Everything is rotating around us. This is cool. Awesome. I like this. I like this place. Okay, now we can think about... Okay, this looks like a standard crashed spaceship, so not that interesting. The rotation of this Tundra planet seems not to be that fast. Alright. I think I need now to drive back to the... to the base, and no, ooh, dear. And then decide what I will do next. I reached the North Pole, which is cool, but yeah, what's next? I think the Tundra planet is interesting. I really like this, the snow, this ice, but as here are not so many resources, here are, oh dear, don't drive down there, here are just a few resources, and okay, down there is a North Pole. Very cool. And yeah, as here are not so many resources, or maybe I need to fly to a different location or so, I can't really produce all the things I need in order to prepare the next expedition. I think I need to go this way. Zebra ball over there, hydrazine here, very cool. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is a spaceship I found, I guess. I explored. Where was the... Yeah, this is the ship I explored. But... where have I built the ramp? I think we can get down from here. Can we? Well, let's find out if we can get down from here. Easy. Yep, very good. Okay, now I just... Ooh, the sun is bright. The sun is so bright. Now I just need to find the path I created. Okay, there are plenty of those spiky flowers. Alright, this is apparently not the way to get up there. Ah, here's my ramp. Alright. Yeah, I think I need to return to... Terran. In order to get some fresh resources for the purpose of building a new base on a different planet, on the radiated planet, or the, how's this called, the exotic planet. So yeah, I think this would be maybe the better idea. However, I'm a little bit concerned about the Terran planet, as yeah, it's falling apart all the time we've been down there. Something bad happened, and okay, I can't park the rover there because when I return the next time, the ship might land down there. So can I maybe park? Yes, I can park the rover here. This is good. Let's connect it. Yep, awesome. All right. So yeah, I think what I really like to do is return to. Wait. We do have a printer. Maybe I don't even need to return to the Terran base right now. I can print a habitat. I need only 2 compound. I don't really need the hydrazine. Let's try it hydrazine for compound. Compound. Do I have 1 compound left? This is a resin. Alright. Oh, there's a power thing. Let's produce some more hydrazine. Oh, dang it. There's compound. Alright. So I have organic. Have some lithium. Some aluminum. I have fuel. Very nice. Okay, compound. I will print a thing, an habitat, and land on a different landing site, at a different landing site on Terran, to build a new base down there, because I think the old base, it's the first base, it's a good base, but as the... I'm a little bit concerned about the rover, because it's intersecting with this platform. I hope this is not causing some issues. I like to bring 1 zebra ball with me. And yeah, I like to bring everything I can with me. So let's grab this storage module. Can I reach it down there? It'd be awesome. So I will build a new base on Terran. And yeah, start there basically from scratch, not because I dislike the old base, but as the old base is having some issues, I think it could be a nice thing. It could be really a cool thing to have a new base down there on Terran, to have new spots to build. I'm not quite sure if this is really a good idea, but I think at least I like to give it a try, and in the worst case I can fly back to my main base and some copper. Built something there. Alright, now I have a habitat. Cool. Very cool. Yep, come on. Don't get stuck. Okay, let's install the habitat down there. Yes. No. Install. Nice. Okay. What else do I like to take? Oh, yes. I like to take this with me. The storage thing. So let's install it down there. Very nice. I like to bring the ball with me. The solar panel. In the worst case scenario, that the... Oh, can't I no longer take the seat away? Oh, okay, I can't take the seat away, but I will take this solar panel with me. In the worst case scenario, this truck gets launched into space or so. I don't know what happened to all my other trucks on Terran. They suddenly vanished. So I don't want to lose valuable things. Alright, I can put the thing there. Now I have only one free slot. I'd like to use this free slot for one of those zebra eggs. So yeah, let's grab this one. Then we will fly to Terran, get a lot of resources, and ow. Nice. And then continue our journey, continue on to the next planet where we can build a base. So yeah, let's do this. Here we go. It was nice. I really enjoyed the Tundra planet. The Tundra planet is really cool. Alright, and oh dear. The arid planet is still falling apart. This is not good. Okay, yeah, there are some markers. Can we get maybe a better view on the North Pole? This was really cool. This was really amazing that we reached the North Pole that easily. This was fantastic. Yeah, we can't really see this, and unfortunately we can't change the inclination, so this is sad. Maybe we can't even see the beacon. We only can see the base down there. So I need to be very precise. And there are now two slots where I could land. Well, I don't want to return to the base right now. I want to reach. Okay, there is apparently something in space. I hope this is not my rover. I really hope this is not my rover. This would be bad when now, after I launched my... I really hope my rover is not in space. Oh dear, what is going on with this planet? I really hope my rover is not in space now. And I hope this Terran planet is now approaching us. Huh. Alright, we are completely alone. Yeah, I think this planet is hopefully getting closer. Oh, there are multiple things. This is interesting. Oh dear, this game. And the... what's down there? Alright, come on. Is there somewhere a time warp function or so? Oh dear, this planet. The poor arid planet. When I fly to the radiated planet, am I then a little bit closer to the Terran planet? Can I maybe then fly back home or so? This would be nice. Because this takes forever. I hope we get into range of the... Nope. We are not getting into the range of the... Has the irradiated planet just flown through the sun? I'm a little bit concerned about the orbits going on here. Okay, I think this takes a little bit long. No. How do I get out of this? Do I need to click on the Tundra planet again to get... Yes, this is a way to get back here. Alright, do I like to reach? Yeah, let's just have a quick landing maybe up there. Because I just like to see if maybe there are some other resources. Maybe I just landed in a bad spot or so for some resources. So let's get out. But no, I can't really see so many other resources here. I guess this Tundra planet has not many resources. It has a lot of hydrazine. Maybe back there something like a compound tree or a compound formation or so. But this is not really what I need. I need a lot of laterite, aluminum, malachite to create some compound. Alright, let's see. Can we maybe now return or fly to a different planet? This would be nice. I'm quite sure we have now missed... Oh, there's our home planet. Come on, give me that symbol. We need to leave this place. Yes, come on. Do I need to... I think it's approaching. I think it's getting closer. Yes, come on. Come on, get in range. Get in range! Yes. Yes. We're nearly there. Right. And... give me my Terran, finally. Alright, let's fly back home. Woohoo! Okay, where do I like to build the new base? Where do I like to build my new base? Where's my old base? Do I like to go once again closer to the poles? Could be in this side could be interesting up there. But where's my existing base? There. There is my existing base. Where to go? Yeah, I think I really like to go quite high. Maybe there. Yeah, let's go there. Easy. Yeah, this looks good. This looks much better. This looks not as crazy as the old place where I landed. Or where I built my original base. Alright, let's see. Where do I like to have my new base? Wow, there are so many resources. This is good. I like this. I like this a lot. Yeah, maybe up here. Let's have the new base here. Yeah, this is good. Let's do this. Awesome. Okay, I have... I have one resin. So, let's see. Let's have one module going this way. Nice. And now I need resin. Now I need some resin. This is compound, very nice. Wait, before I do this, I can leave, what do I have here? The copper brick here, very nice. Right, compound. More compound. Oh, this, no. Small compound. This is pretty cool. I like this to basically start... Start from scratch. It's almost like starting a new game down here. Well, I have my spaceship or so, but now I need to find some resin. Oh, is this resin? And build a brand new base. And this is cool. This is really a great thing. Cool thing. Thing I really like. Of course, I also enjoy the exploration. Reaching the North Pole. Maybe we can also drive to the pool of our home planet. This could be also an interesting thing. We've been to the pool, to the North Pole of the Tundra planet, but we haven't seen the pole of our own planets. That's also a thing to think about. Right. So I like to make sure that the environment is not as it's not as destroyed as the environment next to my home base, my initial base, my first base. This thing is a little bit too destroyed with all those holes. No. I'm using the smooth tool. I'm not really entirely sure. No. Yes. Alright, this is not much better. It's definitely not much better. Oh dear, this is even worse. Shouldn't the smooth tool create a smooth area or so? Oh dear, okay, I think I need to come back. I need to come back later on. Okay, yeah, the smooth tool is a little bit complicated. Haven't really understood how this thing works, but I will get there. I will definitely get there at some point. Alright, let's have another one going this way. Nice. And now, how do I like to go next? We can... Yeah, we can maybe build some kind of square or so. This might be an interesting thing. And then we can branch off to build the actual modules by doing something like this. Nice. Very nice. Right. Cool. Okay, what do we like to have next? Smelter. Or trade platform? Well, I can't afford a trade platform. I think I don't have enough aluminum, so I think the smelter is the thing to go. Alright. Yeah, let's leave this compound here for now. I don't want to destroy the environment directly around of my new base. I like to move a little bit away, especially when in the end I am not capable of using the smooth tool correctly and I just destroy the beautiful scenery. Okay, there is a cave. This is pretty good. There a descent. No. This was close. Oh dear. Nearly. Okay. Let's check out what this formation is. There is some more compound, I guess, and this is, what is this? Compound or resin? I guess it's resin. Yes, resin, awesome, jackpot, cool. Ah, dang it, no power. Sunlight? All the thing seems to be empty. Okay, let's just get some power. Nice. Okay, I have two free slots. This is nice. This is steep. Okay, we need to try to get some kind of... Okay, we are above a cave, so there's no way down. This is unfortunate. This is very unfortunate. There may be a different way to get down there. I like to get to those resources. When I do this, this may be the way to go. Can I basically bore down there? Oh dear. It's not the right way. Still cave. Hmm. Okay, this cave is a little bit more complicated. I'm not quite sure. How to get down there? Maybe I need to... Oh dear, maybe I need to ruffle my oxygen. Oh dear, this could be bad. Let's run back home before I continue with this. Yeah, how to do this? I think I will try to build some kind of spiral staircase into this cave, because there are some good resources. Oh wait, there's maybe a cave over there as well. This would be a little bit easier. Let's check this. Yes, here's a cave. Oh, this is good. At least when I can reach the... Oh dear. Oh dear, this is going... This is definitely going down there. This is going deep into the earth. But yeah, cool. There's a cave pretty close by. I hope there are some good resources in there. This is cool. Awesome. I really like my new landing spot. Let's use the resin to continue a little bit my ideas. So from here I need to basically do... Yeah, maybe. Do this. Nice. Right, well, can I connect those modules? Or do I have to... Or do I... The only chance I have to build some kind of square horseshoe. Because I can't connect the things again in the end. This would be sad. Right, let's do... Yeah, let's do this. Oh dang it, I'm out of resin. Okay, apparently you need a lot of resin. Apparently you need much resin to build a new base. So we have something to do in the next episode. That's pretty cool. Let's just finish this episode by unloading the the shuttle spacecraft. Not quite sure how the thing is called, but let's just unload it. Place our zebra egg there. Surf a bit and grab the solar panel. Awesome. Alright. Nice. Okay, this wraps up this episode. I hope you have enjoyed this episode, and I hope you're joining me for in the next episode when we will continue to build our horseshoe base on Terran so that we can get in some resources for the colonization of the next planet. This should be cool. So thank you so much for watching. Until next time, my name is Abby. See you! I'm gonna go get some more.